Okay.
That was our thing.
So who actually started Amapiano? Because some people say it's Kabza, some people say it started in Soweto.
Okay, Ronald Dadila Amapiano, that's something with Kabza. So we started around 2013, and we recopanly Kabza after, like 2014.
Yeah. Around 2012, actually, yeah. Because we made Kabza around 2013. So Lena Naita, a nice sound, I understand. And so then we got like, I'm fine. No, this is nice. This is nice. No, let's exchange numbers. How to exchange the projects, and then how to call spar, you understand? So Lena Naira Tilia, that sound, and then, you know, he added whatever he had to add on that sound. So and then we started meeting the Mashtamang, Bokaba Kanali, you understand? And then we started doing on a sound. So at first it was you understand? So how about Puka? Never understand the road along. Never, I wanna, this is expensive music. Yeah. I wanna before the Amapiano word. Yeah, and then with the obvious answer, Pizza Respana, Ali Machita, and then with the help of Machita Soweto, the DJs, I understand. The Machita Ko Alex, you know, they were around the first people who mamela sound A by enjoy, you understand? So I think hence that's why about the sound A khutla, maybe Pito, I mean not Pretoria, sorry, Soweto. Because the DJs Takara, they were the first ones to jump onto that
Which
sound.
Which DJs were those?
Yeah, the likes of
Stokey, yeah. Stokes, Lil O,
Farmer
came later, but yeah, Farmer.
Yeah,
those were the three majors, Stokey, Lil O, Stokes.
So before you guys started producing it, who was doing that sound?
No one.
So you guys started
No one, actually, yeah.
Fuck. Yeah. And I don't think you guys get the credit you deserve. No one really knows that.
It's always like that. You know, like, as long as that sound really from these people.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's enough for us.
And when you guys started the sound, like you're saying, it's new. No one knows it.
Yeah.
Was it hard to, like, you know, get gigs because no one understood what you guys were doing?
Okay, it was hard. Go more employment thing, Ruby accept because what was it about? So like, again, keep bubblegum music into it, into the little. So I read a lot out.